Paramount Plus and Nickelodeon are celebrating the holidays with an all-new half-hour special of Rugrats.
It is already on the streaming service, but the show will also air Friday on Nickelodeon at 7:30. I talked to the voice of Tommy Pickles, E.G. Daly, to learn more about the episode titled Traditions. Celebrate the holidays with a very special episode of Rugrats. E.G. Daly is the voice of Tommy Pickles. Tell us what this episode is about.
Hi, girl. Okay, so the episode is called Traditions, and it is about, well, there you go. Holidays are all about different traditions, different cultures, and how Rugrats embraces all of that. And in the Rugrats, there's so many different cultures and religions, and everybody's so beautifully different and diverse, and we really like to celebrate that on Rugrats. So it's that, and it is Tommy Pickles' first Hanukkah that happens to fall on Christmas Eve, so we have that. And we also have all these amazing guest stars on this episode. We have Henry Winkler, we have Tata Vega, we have Susie Kurtz. So there's going to be just some great guest stars, and there's going to be just all that beautiful, cozy warmth that we love about Rugrats.
So it's a great way to celebrate the holidays and make it a tradition for the whole family.
Oh my gosh, absolutely. You have to celebrate the holidays with the Rugrats, because the Rugrats is like your family, and we love you, so you best watch it.
Perfect. Tommy Pickles has to do it, so you got to listen. E.G., thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome. Thank you so much. Bye, y'all.
So much nostalgia with Rugrats. Such a cute show.
I love that she threw in the voice. I was waiting for it.
She had to.